What is fear to you?
I'm scared of a lot of things, and I'm scared often, but I love it. And I've befriended fear. But yeah, I'm scared all the time. Like, if you're not scared standing on top of an Alaskan peak, like, something's wrong. You probably shouldn't be there. I'm able to harness that fear into confidence and, like, energy. Like I was talking about the friction in the fire.
Mm-hmm.
I don't let it paralyze me like people often do.